Hello and welcome back. So today we're gonna at least try to go invasion, do some little invasion. Don't know how well it works because I tried so many times and I think I can't invade. I get fired. I don't think I can do it. I get fired. Or maybe if I change my political system, one party under state control, maybe that will fix things, but it will make more problems than it worth. So, yeah, it's just oof, crazy. A head of state. Can we make it slower? Yeah, we can make it lower. Maybe that will give me something. Maybe not. Maybe not. Yeah, I need commandos to go. Association. That's. Ooh, association complete free. No, complete. But I didn't know they're not free. What? That's good. That's good. Unions. That's good. I don't want they have power. Religion. They have massive power. I like to put here, but I know 100% I gonna have a problem with that. So yeah, I don't touch it. Not yet. But it will be. Maybe I will do opposite. I might be religious massive. Maybe, because I never had this one. Maybe if I survive invasion and all that, I might do it. That would be actually pretty interesting. Huh. Maybe, because I never tried that before. That would be, I think, pretty good decision. Oh, get a little bit. Oh, I lost. Get a couple of points, but nothing. Like, not even 1%. But it's, you know, people at least see that I try to do something. army, it takes time. I will go when I have like 2,000-ish people. I will go. Until then, yeah, I have to see what they can do. What problem? Wait, who? Let's read it. Human rights. Oh, yes. Ah, then the association passed. Yes. Yes, that's good. But HDI, then that should go up. No, just 50. Maybe it goes up after.
I have just calculated that the index of frustration and demotivation of our agents reached level 4 on an Andrews curve. This is a very bad score. We can't, therefore, deny the risk of a tactical redirection in order to take power. Ahem.
Okay, and that what that means? Someone tries to overthrow me? Maybe, probably. But I don't have money to do it. I don't have security head of state. That's pretty good. Political police. It would be nice to put some money in there. Okay, I think I should have money. Not money. Oh no. Let's wait where. Happiness increase. Gross national happiness 379. Yeah. Ah! It's this one. Association pass, so that's why it went up.
The household purses remain desperately empty.
Really? from 35 to 25 and you're complaining, and it goes still, it's slowly, yeah, it goes slowly, yeah, I know, but at least it goes down, not goes up. So I'm okay with that. I'd rather take slowly than nothing at all or goes up. 42 million people, oof, that's a massive million people a year I'm getting. That's a lot of people. That's a lot of people. Commerce response. Inflation, it kills me. Inflation, it's just killing me. It's massively killing me. Wow, that's just... That is ridiculous. Base research done, everything is beautiful. Man, can I get my army? 2100. Okay, so let's cabinet, Minister of Homeland Security. Let's see from the bottom somebody. Former citizen. Long as they're not formally head of yeah. I hope that firing didn't lose approval rating. I never done firing before. Is it okay? Okay, it looks like it's okay, because I never fired anybody. They usually leave themselves or they get, you know, assassinated. So this is first Marine. Okay, it's time. Give me military. Now where are you? You are there. Okay. Yeah, let's go. Let's take the capital. Maybe it works. One dead. Oh, dear. Really?
We are going to.
Yeah, yes. Go. Go. Come on. Come on, go. We're taking them, that's good. Is serious? What? I can't take them. Oh, I hope it's okay. Oh, that's almost done. There's a little bit coming. I think the tanks or something.
We have just taken...
Yeah, that's good. Good, good, good. Taxation. Taxation, taxation, company turnover. I need money. Come on. 100%, that's good, 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 good. And surrenders, that's good. Come on, surrender. Fully, I want to make you country mine. Let's make it integrate. Disapproval. What's happening? Come on. No, don't be too close to the border. No. I don't want to go war with anybody. Come on, don't go. It's good. Okay, let's do this one. This is not very good if this gets out. Anything else? Oh, there's quite a lot of them. Can you like take it? Would be nice. And you go there. That's done. Okay, you have this one, and this is the last one. Boom. Everything is done.
We have subdued the rebel movement.
It's because the tanks vehicles are just too close to the border. No, don't the hunger strike. No. I hope it's meeting request. Do it.
These important troops are...
I really think we should...
No. No, because they're moving, because my troops are close too, so it's okay. Everybody will be okay. Everybody's going home. Did I survive? Social purchasing power, that's good. Okay. What about population? Power. Below poverty line, it went up. Happiness. Happiness went up quite a lot. Massively. Immigration. Everybody's leaving. At least life expectancy went up. People leaving. Wow, it was minus 14. Now it's minus 34. Jesus Christ, people leaving. Oh, natural class. No, I can't. My economy is already quite high. I can't do it. I can't increase anything. I can't do any trade or anything. Just leave it like it is. Oh, they have plague. Spain, I can take it. Spain, I can take it. What about debt? Debt is nice and down, that's good. That is good. I think it looks like okay. Insufficient manpower. Wait, how much? What's my manpower? 100, so 10,000. Unemployment. Really? 5.6? Oh yeah, actually that's pretty bad. Ooh, consul vote. Proceed to vote. Oh, military intervention. Ooh, I hope nobody invades me. That will be bad. That will be bad for business. No! No, I cancel! Oh, I want to have a meeting with Spain. No, it went EX. I want to do... What can you do? Ah, someone said I should kick America out from territory. You know what? Let's try. I don't think they will leave because I remember I played some nation. I don't remember what nation I played. I said, America, you know, take your stuff and go away. They didn't leave. So, you know what? Let's try. Will they leave? You know, Christmas present. Oh, yeah, that would be nice. It would be like my Christmas present. Foreign policy. Okay, people not happy with foreign policy, but I didn't lose any approval rating, so that's. Wait, what? Did they left? Yeah, the base is not here. They left? No way! They left? How? What? That's it. That's something new. Did they update the game like that? Because I remember it was like a couple of years ago. You can tell how many times you want. They don't even take not even one soldier away. Now. They take entire base away. Is it like really full? Yeah, I can't even tell anybody to leave. We're fully off. What? It worked.
Good news.
And how's
here it? Are the GDP.
What's the growth rate? If it's 8, you know what? Let's take it down. Max out. 20%, yes. I need to take down the growth rate because it's massive. Oh yeah, yeah. Trade balance is good. We have gas, wind, electric components, wine, hydroelectricity. What? Oh, maybe they have hydro. Oh, army. 17, 68, 66. It was 30 something. So I get 30 tanks from them. Do I get any planes? Yeah, okay. 30 tanks. I'm okay with that. Hydroelectricity. Ooh, I have hydro. What? National consumption is 21. Hydro is 75%. Wow. Actually, it is. That's actually pretty good. Hydro and wind. Fossil fuel. So, I am 98 green energy. I think I can say like 98 because it's like, yeah, 98, let's say. 97.8% green energy. What? That's pretty good.
Here is our growth.
4.8. Oh, that's pretty good.
Purchasing power is on the rise.
Yeah, oh, that went up and down. Yeah, I need to take down inflation massively. What is... Ooh. Yeah, I keep 20... less than 5% is perfect until end of the year. That takes down so much inflation and everything down. Debt reimbursement, it's nice. half what I had before. Before it was like 400 before I went to war. Then it was 700 the highest. Now it's like 200. It's really good. I'm getting money. I'm paying away my debt and everybody's happy. Everybody's happy. Ah, I need to fix my research. Because when you invade somebody, your research will be messed up. You know what? Let's do space research too. Why not? Why not? And yes, let's increase our occupation medicine. That's quite expensive. Vaccination, all diseases. Yeah, everything is okay. I need more doctors. Beds are okay. What? They had like 100 hospitals. Even I didn't have that many.
We are with the right.
Why do you complain? Oh, this is the party.
One of our.
Where are you coming? Okay. You're coming there. Okay, you're done. That's good. That is good.
We have subdued.
In the ultimatum. But in the ultimatum. Have we drawn? Nice! America is gone! Like real world. But we'll see. They left. Wait, when they left? 17-1. So let's see how long it takes for my country to kick me out. To change, to make changes. Let's see. 17 January to 2026. America left. Let's see. Does it take 2 days? Actually, 2 days already passed. Let's see how long I survive after America left. We'll see. America left. Oh, this is ridiculous. But that's actually pretty good. It's pretty. I have nothing here. Nobody's here. Yeah, because my army base was close, like my soldiers were too close, that's why they complained a little bit. But it's okay, we are doing nice. Ah, its growth goes up. I needed to check it, it's production assumption. Okay, let's increase to 100, I need 75, okay, thank you. I need water production up. What about people? It's okay, they still have food, so it's okay. GDP, everything is nice, trade balance. What about organic farming? How much is it gonna cost? What? Assistant to converting to organic farming. It doesn't even cost a million. Hell yeah. What about food safety? Hell yeah! Up, down. I wonder, what does it do, organic farming? Yeah, real life, yes, I know, but But in the game, what does it do actually? Does it increase my health? Because organic farming, it should increase my health. Because I eat healthier food and all that stuff. So, because everything is, where it is, some cancers. Something what's like, yeah, rich food, tobaccos and everything, like rich food, it should take down everything. Heart disease is still 17, is quite new and elder. It goes up like crazy. The heart disease, tobacco. If I'm taxes for tobacco, alcohol is okay because it's against the law to have alcohol. But tobacco, why have a tobacco tax? No. It might help it. I don't get money, but it might help take it down. Maybe it increases. Yeah. Security. Yeah, that's actually something to think about. I need to add more. Crazy 100 hospitals from Tajikistan. That's just crazy. Damn, that was good invasion. That game is so much, and I wanted to build more hospitals, but I don't have to. I get 100, and that's for really long time.
The host.
Everybody's going to war. Yeah, go to war. That's crazy. What? Okay, people are getting better and better. Why? Union teachers. Yeah, that's understandable again. Yeah. What do you... poverty? Happiness goes up. People a little bit richer. Yeah, just people leaving. That's massive. But it's a little bit good. Otherwise, my population growth is massive. Jesus Christ, this is massive population growth. Oof. That's crazy. That is crazy, crazy. Here we have nothing. Yeah, it's just people just leaving. Oof. I wonder where they leave. Wait, let me check it. What is my GDP? GDP per capita, I'm 647. I get little bit. It was, yeah, I get little bit more. Damn, it's just horrible. It's just massive. Secondary school. There's not space. Secondary school. How many you need? How many you need? 300. Actually, I don't have that. I will have to wait when I fix the houses. Yes. Environmentalist. I will wait this meeting and then I will end the episode. Ooh, what do you have? You have famine. Ooh, that's bad. I mean, it's really bad. It might take really long time to get rid of it. And usually, it depends how lucky you are. It might cost you so much money. Famine is really dangerous to get. What, security service? I have security. Oh, I have political espionage. Okay, fine. Have it. But yeah, famine is really, really dangerous to have. It depends how lucky you are. It depends. Sometimes, if it's really bad, your entire country will collapse. Ooh, 700 dead already.
Good morning.
Wait, what do you want? What supply from me? Wait, you want? Yeah, you want from me. Production consumption. Ooh, I need to increase it. It's not enough. Now, I need to increase my water again. What? Damn, this is massive. So, yeah, I need to increase it. Put 150. That should help a little bit.
The preparation.
Housing. Okay. Industry. Okay, I will end here and we gonna see you somewhere else. So, bye bye.
Tell me pretty lies, look me in the face, tell me that you love me.